Why is OpenAI investing in stem cells? OpenAI has partnered with this company, Retro Biosciences, in order to make stem cells. But you might not know how we actually got here. What if I told you that you can take simple cells just from the surface of your skin and turn them into any other cell type in your entire body? Think about this for a second. We all start as this little mush between two cells, an egg and a sperm, and then we differentiate into over 200 different cell types. The cells in our brain look nothing like the cells in our muscles or in a heart. For the longest time, we thought that this is a one-way street. Once cells differentiate, there's no turning back. But the science community came to a halt in 2006 when this guy, a researcher known as Shinya Yamanaka, presented his research in a conference and showed that using only four different things, you could turn back time. But the audience's response was actually to boo him off the stage. The simplicity of what was being proposed was so outrageous that it was beyond any imagination. But in the greatest feat of I told you so, Yamanaka won the Nobel Prize 6 years later for showing that his research was actually correct. It turns out that mature cells all over our body have the instructions within them in order to turn back time. To turn on that switch, you just need those four transcription factors, which are proteins that go and wake up those sleeping genes. And a little bit like a reset button. These reprogrammed cells are called induced pluripotent stem cells. But sadly, this technology is not perfect. It turns out, if cells can become anything they want, they get a little bit greedy and they just want to keep on replicating. Unfortunately, a lot of those stem cells are very prone to growing into tumors. But this is why Sam Altman has invested $180 million into Retro Biosciences, a startup that wants to extend the human lifespan by at least 10 years. I don't like violent analogies, but at the moment, it's almost like we have this like nuclear bomb of a solution. We can make stem cells, but we can't control them. Once the switch is on, it's on. But with advances in artificial intelligence and machine learning, we want to be able to control those stem cells in order to become anything we want in the body with incredible specificity. Better stem cells means one day we could be repairing damaged hearts on demand, growing new organs or new neurons after a stroke, and of course, almost micro-reset the aging process.